Okay, let's see what we have here.
A turbo lift.
Is that who I think it is inside?
Let me get a closer look. Yeah, it's Z.
Where does it go?
Control tower.
Then that's our target. I see a problem. Down there.
Droids.
We've seen worse. Check out those AATs. I've got a plan. Hey. So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by. Regroup at the turbo lift. What do you think?
It's risky.
We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too. Knows what he's doing.
The ship won't fly, but there's a hangar full of craft.
An army. All ours. Ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
When it's time, I'll signal.
What signal?
Focus.
Good. Soon you will serve a new master. Test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger. Roger, roger.
Took care of things here.
Good to see you.
Likewise. Does anyone need a hammer that size?
Doesn't need it anymore. Couldn't find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, let's look for one together.
Do what you gotta do, buddy. Great.
Check this out. Could you wire it up? I've got an idea.
Okay. Now what? Not bad. What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. Saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters? We're in deep now.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. Game as you are.
Attack!
On par, Kestis. Nailed it, Cal.
Taking the shot.
Keep it up. Something catch your eye?
Raiders have gotten pretty cozy here.
Some living space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You never been to Marek 9?
Nice find.
Yeah, toss him. Rayvis only wants the integrants.
Hold on. Give me that.
Company, and it isn't friendly.
Enemy is back. Shattered.
Good eye.
Thank you.
This ain't no problem.
Hostiles!
It's a bona fide Jedi Knight. You ready to fight something like that?
You know me. I'll stab them in the side when they're distracted. Hey, gets the job done.
You're slimier than a patty frog, but I'd sooner have you on my side.
Rigged from the start. Once we get through this, Kata and I can finally rest. Somewhere quiet and peaceful. Like it used to be. Almost like it used to be.
Found another shard. Can you get that down?
Consider it done. Coming, Cal? I'll cut this rope down just for you. This is no time to let up, Cal.
Thank you.
All right, let's dance.
I got you.
There will be you.
Get out of here, squad.
I don't think they like us.
Think those other compasses went missing.
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding. If she sends Z to that Bacta tank, maybe there's more to this story.
It's okay, BD. We'll find another way.
So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
So don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious, and so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Marin, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Bode. Hey, Clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
This isn't very inviting. I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy. Droids from the forest array. Thank you. Dagan's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back. Clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go. I need to focus. Everything Kree locked down. Got a scan? So what'd you find?
Disaster. I guess this will need reporting in. Then documenting, noting, logging. Lot of bureaucracy. Perfect job for a B1.
maintenance path should get us topside, I think. See if Doma's interested in this.
There. Sorry, old droid, but I promise you're gonna live on.
Glad you're excited. No way of getting through. It's locked.
Oh, exciting!
Bode, can you hear me? Must be out of range, or they're jamming our comms. I'm sure he's okay, but for now we have to go it alone. Maybe we can get to that turbo lift now. I need to clear my mind.
Centauri, your work is unparalleled. But sending a droid instead of facing me yourself, such cowardice.
A small price to pay for her sparing your life.
Tell me, did the Jedi's death satisfy you?
He escaped.
All those years of incarceration dull your edge.
Sharp enough to see the Jedi might be your equal.
Say it again and I'll cut out your tongue.
It'll grow back. Dagan, listen. The Jedi is a threat.
Not now that we have this.
I already duplicated the device's frequencies. We can now access any site she sealed.
Well done, Rayvis. You, activate the forest array. Go to the Shattered Moon. I know where Centauri hid the last compass.
Dagan. After you have it, I will consider my oath to you fulfilled.
What then, old friend?
The galaxy has changed. There are many wars, but little honor to be won from them.
Once we are on Tantalor, perhaps we can dream up a new war. You and I.
Perhaps. Before I go, do you want me to scrap the droid?
No. Centauri must have purged the droid's memory bank, has no knowledge of the compass. I will tear it down to the bolts and reprogram it to serve me as it once served her.
Dagan could be anywhere. Ready, BD? If you're ready, I'm ready. V! What's this? Escape pods. Might come in handy. All right, Z. Let's get you out of there.
Do hurry, Cal. He's going to reprogram me.
That droid is mine.
I suppose I'll rescue myself.
So you survived Rayvis. How?
The usual. You murdered your fellow Jedi.
I struck down those who stood against me. Leave us or share their fate?
Even if you believe the Council betrayed you, they were still your family.
How arrogant that you would presume to know what drives me?
What I can see is your obsession with Tantalor has blinded you. Whatever happened, you can't change the past. Trust me on that one.
Perhaps you're right. The past is a chain. I must sever it completely! The tuner is mine! The droid is mine! Tantalor is mine!
Hang on, Z.
That was the plan.
How dare you?
Tantalor is mine, and I will strike down anyone who stands in my way. Does it hurt? Weak. Once more. Scared, you wretch. How slothful.
As ever.
You've delayed me long enough.
You're not getting away that easy.
Thanks.
Two warriors at the height of their powers bound in brotherhood. This is the stuff of legends.
Z.
I got her. Meet you up there.
Thank you.
Come on, Z. Let's keep moving.
Perhaps that's wise. Dagan Gera is positively mad. He kept going on and on about some compass.
Your master created them to navigate the abyss.
This is the first I'm hearing about it.
She purged that knowledge from your memory.
That would explain it. Well, Dagan is certain that she left a compass for him to find.
Let's hope so.
Dagan sent Rayvis to check out another array on the moon. Maybe we'll find it there.
Back to the moon. Great.
Oh, Master Kree, why did you send me to free that traitor?
People are complicated. Maybe she thought the Order got it wrong.
If only we could ask her. Please let us leave this dreadful place.
Save us way out of here.
Sure about that?
No.
Okay, then.
You seem nervous. I'm going with him.
Hop aboard, Z. See you at the outpost.
Yep, I'm coming. Never do that again. Dagan must have sent Rayvis to get the compass. Maybe the forest array powers something on the moon. It's a guess. But if Rayvis is on his way there, that's where we need to be too.
That's right. And you?
Here.
This swamp?
No, Kobo.
Fascinating! A local! You must tell me all about it.
Hey there.
Don't fall behind. Looks like a data pad to me. Or what's left of one. Come on, let's go break the news. Bad news, Winnie. Data pad was busted beyond repair.
Oh, my designs. They're lost forever.
Sorry, Winnie. I'll try to scrounge something up for you back at the outpost.
Thank you again.
Don't mention it.
We'll see you back at the cantina, perhaps. After this ordeal, I know I could use a refreshment.
Monk makes him strong.
Is this a monastic planet?
Yep. Still not great. This.